came here in 2015, there was no power in LAX. And now they have these cool little
Delta connectors. So that is actually some neat innovation at LAX, I have to say.